Monkey and see everyone, and how you doing? It's me, Jack, live in the Monkey House, and a very happy Monday to you, audience. Are you so excited? Oh, me too. This is an important episode of Live from the Monkey House because on today's show, we are going to leave the studio. In fact, in just moments, we are going to back out of the Live from the Monkey House garage because it's time for a road trip! That's right, everyone! Strap yourselves in, me monkey knots, because we're going to take a little trip around Monkey Town, a.k.a. Seattle, Washington, where I live. Most people call this the Evergreen City or the Emerald City. People used to formerly call it Jet City, although I think those people were all in the band Queensryche. But now we are calling Seattle Monkey Town because I live here and this is where the Monkey House is. And when you have a radio show, you have that kind of power. Yeah, that's right. We're actually, our first stop today, we're going to drive straight to City Hall, where I'm going to talk to the mayor of Seattle and see if I can make this an official proclamation that forevermore this city be known as Monkey Town. Maybe I'll even get a golden key to the city. That would be amazing. And I'm thrilled that you're along for the ride, everyone. Strap on in. You'll probably want to sit in the back seat there. We've got every size of booster seat slash car seat that you could possibly want. Or maybe you're big enough now, maybe you've graduated where you can sit uncomfortably with the shoulder belt right over your shoulder there. Just tickling your clavicle. That's the most uncomfortable feeling, isn't it? Well, you gotta strap that seatbelt on, everyone, because this road trip is 100% safe, 100% weird, and next stop, we're going straight to City Hall. This is like Mr. Smith Goes to Washington, except I'm not Mr. Smith, and this is Monkey Town. It's me, Jack, live at the Monkey House. We got friends joining us in a minute, but right now, strap in.